Guys, how excited are you that October has started? What does that mean? Well, on October 10, Forza Motorsport is officially out, and out in the 5th for early access, so you already know what's going to be in store for you guys next video. But for now, let's focus our attention here in AMS2. So there's been a skin mod that's been recently updated, and it's aimed towards the V12 F1 car. I actually never mentioned a good skin mod for this car class, but now I'm about to showcase it here. So this skin mod is the 1995 F1 season skin mod. It adds the liveries of the 1995 season with custom AI, and also has custom driver helmets and racing overalls to match the drivers from the 1995 season. So how about we get a race going then? So if you don't know or recall, this is the V12 F1 class I'm talking about, and here's how one of the skins look like. I want to think this car was supposed to resemble the Ferrari 412 T2, and with the livery, it kinda does, which why I'm gonna go with this one, as this livery matches the car better than most of the other liveries in this pack. So, the track. I want to go for another track I haven't tried out yet, and looking back at the original 1995 season, I noticed they had a Portugal track that this game has. That would be, of course, Estoril track, I hope I'm saying that right, but yeah, that's the track. Well, let's get the race started then. a pretty nice track to race in. But now all eyes on what's to come this October, because first let's start off that the next video will of course be Forza Motorsport gameplay, and very soon, thanks to EA, I'll be showing you some early hands-on of the new and upcoming DRC game by Codemasters. Oh yeah, October is looking pretty stacked. Well guys, if you enjoyed this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.